Okay, here is 1956, the first song that of rock and roll type song I did right after I was still working with Elvis. But, you know, he's the one that encouraged me to try and made me promise, actually, that on one of my sessions coming up, he said, promise me you'll try something. He said, I know you can do this kind of music. And I said, well, I know I can. I think he was a little smarter than me. Or he knew something I didn't know. Because once I did this kind of music, I fell in love with it. I feel like I found home here. Thank you, darling. This is my husband, Linton Goodman. Thank you so much. If you really knew how wonderful he was, you know, he raised the roof off the place. But he always is appreciative. And he worked so hard for me and everybody concerned. Right, Bridget? You can vouch for that. Yes. My friend Bridget Woodfield. Here. Okay. It was 1956, and I told you, I was going to record a rockabilly song. And one especially was written for me by a friend songwriter in Oklahoma City. So let's see if you have this in your record collections from 1956. Kevin?
I gotta know if I knew.